The North Central Conference Holiday Tournament had a memorable 25-year run in Sioux Falls, and five times SDSU won the event. We remember those days in this Jackrabbit legend, presented by Legend Seeds, your regional seed leader. Beginning in 1965, the NCC Holiday Tournament emanated from the Sioux Falls Arena between Christmas and New Year's Day. It featured eight NCC teams in a format similar to the South Dakota State High School basketball tournaments. While little video exists of the early days, the Argus Leader clippings remain. In 1968, the Jacks won their first holiday tourney crown by defeating USD 78-52. Future coach Gene Zulk scored 21 points, John Thomas added 19, and Guy Mackner 15 in the championship. The Jacks repeated in 1969, drubbing Morningside 74-56 in the title tilt. John Idesnes posted a game-high 23, while Dennis Wammeldorf contributed 17, and Claude Hagen chipped in with 13. 5 years later, in 1974, SDSU won its third NCC Holiday Crown. It was Ron Wiblimo's 24 points pacing SDSU to an 82-77 victory over North Dakota State. 1977 marked SDSU's fourth title. Zulk, this time coaching, led state past Morningside 83-75. Steve Brown was dominant, scoring 29 points, as the Jacks established a tournament record, shooting 67% from the field. The fifth NCC tournament title for the Jacks came in 1979. SDSU took care of USD 82-73, as Steve Lingenfelter's 22 points and 17 rebounds sparked things. Jim Walker chimed in with 19. There's plenty of video from the 1980s era, and Jackrabbit fans still fondly remember those days between Christmas and New Year's. While the Summit League basketball tournament is all the rage these days, its precursor of sorts was the North Central Conference Holiday Tournament, whose 25-year run ended in 1989, with SDSU winning five championships. A Jackrabbit legend.